I'm Bowling Otter.
And I'm Lizzie Samway.
And welcome to the BS.
The Bowling Otter Show.
So, you guys are alerting us to a new trailer that's out today.
What now?
A new Mortal Kombat 11 trailer called Classic MK Movie Skin Pack.
I just heard about this 5 minutes ago.
Yeah, you guys were telling me on Twitter earlier, and I was avoiding watching it. I didn't want to watch it.
Like the old, like the movie? I mean, like the other movie.
Well, we're gonna watch it. We're going to find out, Lizzie.
Right, let's see.
Okay, here
we go.
Gosh. 1, 2, 3, go.
I love this movie, though, the old one. Oh, my God.
Oh, my God.
Any ring I step into is mine.
What?
Yes.
Sparada, come on.
Then this fight is now personal.
Oh, my God. Oh, perfect.
Christopher Lambert. Oh, my God. Yo.
Oh, that's awesome. Dude, I couldn't use any other Raiden skin.
It is exhausting being so perfect.
Oh, my God. That's so great.
Yo. That's pretty cool. Let's go.
Oh, my God.
Let's go.
And that wasn't Ronda Rousey.
No.
That wasn't Stand Down.
No, wait, it was just the three of them, though? Why
just,
not have it
just three. Well,
why do we get more?
These tend to get packs in three, right?
Well, wait a minute. Who else is left? Because they got Liu Kang.
Yeah, but they could do a Liu Kang movie skin pack. That's all it is, right?
Yeah.
And then they could do a skin pack for... Who else is even in that?
Awesome. That's awesome.
Basically, already is Shang Tsung. Shang Tsung is the one that's already straight out of the movie.
Same voice actor. It depends if they want to go to Annihilation, too.
No. You do not want to do that.
Guys,
no.
Come on!
You do not want to do that.
What?
You had to be that Shao Kahn. This is such a weird looking Shao Kahn.
I think it would be so great.
He wasn't even like the biggest guy there.
I think it would be amazing.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh.
Amazing. I think this is amazing. I love that they have the voice actors.
Yeah.
That's amazing. That's super cool. I'm so glad you guys told us about this because I'm totally getting this pack.
Oh my gosh.
And like these are like, I'm never going to be the other Johnny Cage again. I'm never going to be the other Raiden again. And I'm never going to be the other Sonya again.
This Raiden though, the Christopher Lambert Raiden. Oh my God. That's fantastic.
Yeah.
That makes me happy. Oh my gosh. With that weird voice he had. What was that?
Yeah.
He was kind of American.
In Mortal Kombat.
But, yeah. Right? Like, was he supposed to have some kind of accent or something?
I don't know. A god accent. A thunder god accent.
Just smoking way too many cigarettes up on his mountain or wherever he is.
Yes.
Just kind of,
it's in the atmosphere of where he's from.
It's a high altitude.
Yes.
I understand.
And does that.
Okay.
By default. I'm glad we cleared that up for everybody.
That was awesome. Yeah.
I'm totally getting this thing.
It's Kano? We can get the old Kano?
We can definitely get
now
the
it's
Kano.
Coming to me. Now
yeah.
it's coming to
can
me.
Get the Kano.
Now it's happening. Oh my gosh.
Yeah, okay.
Anyway.
I mean, the Sub-Zero and Scorpion look like that anyway, so that doesn't really help you there.
It is true.
Okay.
But I mean,
anyway, we're going to move on.
All
right. So.
That was cool.
Yeah, that was really cool. Thank you guys for telling us about this.
Yeah.
So we're going to do more and more combat videos coming up very soon.
Yes. We have Rambo.
But in the meantime, don't forget to watch us on Twitch.
This is your
Guardian Angel.
Hello?
Tinder Ball! Yes.
Oh my God.
And if you like this video, please support us on Patreon. Click like, share, and subscribe. And we'll see you tomorrow. Thanks, bye.
Bye.